The Yangwang U7 is a battery electric full-size luxury sedan manufactured by BYD Auto under its Yangwang brand. In November 2024, the Yangwang U7 officially began pre-sales at Auto Guangzhou 2024. The Yangwang U7 is equipped with the advanced DiSus-Z intelligent body control system. This innovative suspension replaces traditional hydraulic shock absorbers with electric motors, enabling rapid adjustments within 10 milliseconds and facilitating energy recovery during operation. In early 2024, the U7 underwent rigorous winter testing in Inner Mongolia, China, where temperatures can plummet to minus 40 degrees Celsius. These tests assessed the vehicle's performance and the efficacy of the DiSus-Z suspension under extreme cold conditions. The DiSus-Z system's capabilities were further showcased at the Beijing Motor Show in April 2024. Demonstrations highlighted the suspension's ability to make ultra-fast adjustments, enhancing ride comfort and stability. Notably, the system can lift a wheel to avoid potholes and even generate energy to recharge the battery by converting suspension movements into electrical energy. The Yangwang U7 uses four electric motors with a combined power output of 1,306 horsepower, delivering a maximum driving range of 800 km, thanks to the 135.5 kWh second-generation blade battery. This new battery model builds on the success of the first-generation blade battery, introduced in 2020, which increased the energy density and efficiency of lithium-ion phosphate batteries to compete with NMC batteries. While the first-generation blade battery had an energy density of 150 watt-hours per kilogram, the second generation is expected to increase this to at least 190 watt-hours per kilogram, extending the electric vehicle's driving range and enabling it to compete more effectively in the lithium-ion battery market, where it has a cost advantage. Thanks for tuning in. Be sure to leave a comment below with your thoughts on the Yangwang U7 suspension, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more automotive news.